Just off the Orange Freeway, we're here live from Angel Stadium of Anaheim. Opening day is here as we get the new season underway with a good matchup between the Chicago White Sox and the Angels. Hi again, everybody. It's finally here. Welcome to our special opening day edition of Baseball on the Show. Joined by Dan Plesac. And Dan, as we get things going this season, it's pitching that has to be key if this team's going to have success.
You know, I always think pitching and defense are the keys to success in the long run. So as the season gets started, it's going to be really important for this pitching staff to set a good tone. If they can get off on a good foot.
Shohei Ohtani gets the call to pitch here on opening day in front of the hometown crowd. Dan Plesac, what's the word on him?
This guy had a year you'd love to forget last year. Awfully ugly. We'll see if he can rebound and pitch much better. And if he doesn't, his spot in the rotation could be in jeopardy. It'll be awfully important that he gets off to a good start.
Bouncer up the middle. Iglesias to his left. He's there. Center field. Legs churning. He's headed for second. And he is in at second base with a one-out double.
As a pitcher, you'd love to assert your authority early on in the game, but it hasn't happened so far out here. That's a home run and a double against him now, and we're still in the first. He's going to have to make some adjustments quickly if he's going to turn this around.
Breaking ball out of the pitcher's hand. It's so hard for hitters to sit back long enough first out of the inning.
The second baseman.
So now into the box is Nick Madrigal. And now pitch on the way. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. And he'll squeeze this one for the second out. Two down, no one on base. And one of the more prolific. And a slider swung on and missed, and the side is retired. 1-2-3 go the White Sox. They're down 2-1. Japanese import Shohei Ohtani. It was a double for him in his first turn at the plate. The wind up and the 0-1. Off the plate and in. It's a ball and a strike.
On him. It just appeared that it got away from him.
Here now the 2-2. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Next to hit, Yoan Moncada trying here to plate the tying run from second. Here's the 3-0. Bounce towards the mound.
extra step. I think if he didn't have to do that, was a little quicker, he might have had the out.
A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes, and that will retire the side. White Sox will strand three. They still trail it here 2-1. Striking out 11 batters. Raisel Iglesias records the save, his first of the year. So that'll do it for us. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plezak, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to the new website, theshow.com.